Your Essex with Victoria Polly on BBC Essex.
Thank you very much to everyone getting in touch with the programme this evening. No names on these, but we'll go through them. Can the Nat Stans group chat give a shout out to Natalie for all her lockdown content? We are listening together right now. And another one here. We want to shout out Natalie May Paris for being the best in quarantine and giving us all the content. Love all the Nats comments group chat who are listening together now. Well, the wait is over. Tonight's live virtual gig for you here on BBC Essex comes from West End star Natalie Paris, who's from Epping. Olivier Award nominated, now performing for you live on BBC Essex from her home to yours. So tonight's live gig for you is Natalie Paris performing. Take it away, Natalie.
Okay. On 10 floors for me to sweep, not in my castle on a cloud. There is a room that's full of toys. There are 100 boys and girls. Nobody shouts or talks to you. Not in my castle on a cloud. There is a lady all in white. She holds me and sings a lullaby. She's nice to see and she's soft to touch. She says, 'Cause I love you very much. I know a place where no one's lost. I know a place where no one cries. Crying at all is not allowed. Not in my castle on the cloud.
Lovely stuff, Natalie. Thank you so much. I think you got another one for us. So whenever you're ready, take it away.
Yeah, okay. My mother bought it secondhand from a silent movie star. It was out of tune, but still I learned to play. And with each note, we both would smile, forgetting who we are. And all the pain would simply fly away. Something secondhand and broken still can make a pretty sound, even if it doesn't have a place to live. All the words were left unspoken when my mama came around. But that secondhand white baby bag still has something beautiful to give. Through missing keys and broken strings, the music was our own. Until the day we said our last goodbyes, the baby grandma sent away the child alone to pray somebody else would realize that something secondhand and broken still can make a pretty sound, even if it doesn't have a place to live. Oh, the words are still unspoken now that mom is not around, but that secondhand white baby bag still has something beautiful to give her. For many years the music had to roam until we found a way to find a home. So now I wake up every day and see her standing there, just waiting for a partner to compose. And I wish my mother still could hear that sound beyond compare. I'll play her song till everybody knows that something secondhand and broken still can make a pretty sound. Don't we all deserve a family room to live? Oh, the words can't stay unspoken until everyone has found that secondhand white baby grand that still has something beautiful to give. I still have something beautiful to give.
That's Natalie Paris performing for us Castle on a Cloud and Secondhand White Baby Grand. And we'll have a chat with her again next after Lizzo and Ariana Grande.
I do my hair talk.